Bampi. Bampi was always there, always had black and brown hair. He lived in Bayland. He was always gardening there to there with his rusty trowel. Nana was next to him. I remember when he got my name wrong and we laughed. I remember when we did gardening and there was mud everywhere. It was fun. I remember when we went swimming, we splished and splashed. It was the best. But when Dad said it's time to go, I hugged Bampi tight and said, I love you.